what do ants, trees, and water have in common? They don't talk, they don't complain, but they never ever give up. And maybe we could learn something from them. A single ant can carry 50 times its body weight. But what's more impressive? Ants don't do it alone. They work as a collective mind, building bridges from their bodies, clearing obstacles, and always moving forward. If they fall, others pick up the load. They never stop because the task is hard. They adjust, they adapt, and they never do it for applause, just purpose. Trees grow in silence, millimeter by millimeter, year by year. A tree can wait decades to reach its full height. It doesn't rush, it endures. It survives storms, droughts, lightning strikes. Sometimes it bends instead of breaking. But even after everything, the tree stands stronger at the broken parts. The lesson is, growth doesn't need to be fast. Just consistent. Water seems soft, gentle, weak, but it carved the Grand Canyon. Drop by drop, curve by curve, not with anger, not with brute force, but with persistence. When blocked, it doesn't complain. It finds another path. It flows, it adapts, it reshapes the world silently. Ants, trees, and water aren't just metaphors, they are reminders. Because you're nature too. Your bones, same minerals as mountains. Your blood, same salt as the sea. Your lungs, branch like trees. So why won't you share their strength? You were built to persist. Built to grow slowly. Built to flow. Not to break. Life gets heavy, but remember the ant, ask for help, move together. Life gets slow, but remember the tree, stay rooted and grow anyway. Life throws blocks in your path, but remember the water, flow around it and keep going. Keep moving, keep growing, and keep flowing. Nature doesn't give up, and neither should you. This is Tiny Things, the smallest lessons, the biggest truths. Subscribe for more stories from nature, science, and the surprisingly inspiring stuff all around us. See you next time.